Side of the island going closest to Alton Road on the western side.
Guys, if you're gonna pass back, pass around the back, please. You're going to see right here, you'll see through the palm trees.
That's a word of advice: don't let the alligator eat you, you eat the alligator. Come out to one of the art events if you are interested. Every month on the second Saturday, we have a free art walk event where all 98 art galleries open up their doors. My favorite part is that they do get open back here at the same exact area as we did on the tour. Right now, Wynwood, to just give you an overall concept of what's going on, it has been developing now for 9 months. Originally on 2nd Street and 2nd Avenue, not here. The reason why I got moved here, it was in 1926, an 800,000-gallon saltwater fish tank within. Has anybody been to any plans on hopping off? Please keep in mind that this is the last bus of the day. So the next bus
island, where you can find the Miami Children's Museum, it is the building with the different colors.
Miami Beach. Estas islas son conectadas por un puente que es de Miami.
I want to see a small island. It is called Monument Island.
was used in the movie Any Given Sunday with Al Pacino, Jamie Foxx, and the property is assessed at a value of $58 million and the pool and two swimming pools. Esta Casa Blanca se vende por 40 millones de dólares. This house was originally built for Sylvester Stallone. Esta casa la usaron en la filmación del especialista con Sylvester Stallone.
Una corporación Rouse a un costo de $100 millones. Aquí en Bayside pueden encontrar hasta 140 diferentes tiendas y 40 diferentes restaurantes.
Oh my goodness, I feel so special.